Okay, so there you go, I got one. Now we're gonna try to catch a baby smallmouth. It's a little baby green sunfish, or not baby, this is an alright sized one. But yeah, it's just a little green sunfish, okay.
1 second, let me get the release on this guy. Just get the hook on your mouth, bud. And let you go. Go, take a look at this. Okay. There he goes. There he goes. Okay, well, I'll tune back in if I get a smallmouth. Maybe I'll show you what I'm using. This little black and yellow jig head on a red and bright green tube. A little tiny one. Okay, well, yeah, I'll just tune back in if I get a smallmouth. Well, no smallmouth yet, but we got another green sunfish. Let's go and let this guy go. I gotta take a picture of him real quick. Take a picture of him. Okay, got a picture of him, and now we're gonna let him go. What's up, little dude? Okay, now we're gonna try to catch a smallmouth. Get back to you when I catch another fish. There we go, a little smallmouth. I would have had a bigger one, but it broke off and stole my tube. So, gonna go back and try to get some more. So, see you then. Got another one. Let's go and throw this guy back.
Wait!
There he goes. And he's under this rock. Okay, guys, 1 second. Let me get this fish right here. I got another one. It's the biggest one of the day. This actually might be the biggest one. Or cotton rod and reel. Alright, well, he's not a little dude. There he goes. There's another one. Got it. Okay, guys, last fish of the day. Letting him go, a little baby smallmouth. Here he goes. Okay. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you on the next video. Peace.